France has summoned Syria's ambassador in Paris after violent demonstrations outside its diplomatic residences in Aleppo and Damascus. French flags were burnt while Syrian security forces did nothing. French and American ambassadors recently angered Syria by visiting the opposition stronghold of Hama.